Hey, British Columbians, thank you for taking part in our Clean Power 2040 customer engagement. You provided input on how we can continue to reliably and cost-effectively meet the province's electricity needs over the next 20 years. It's all outlined in our newly completed 2021 Integrated Resource Plan. Here are the key takeaways. The plan builds upon our electrification goals and supporting the province's shift from fossil fuels to clean hydroelectricity to reduce greenhouse gas emissions and help combat climate change. It introduces new options for you, our customers, to have more control over your electricity use, including new energy efficiency programs and incentives for using electricity at certain times of the day. We'll optimize our existing generation facilities and transmission lines. This will help avoid the higher costs and environmental impact from building new infrastructure. A key part of the development of the plan was engagement with Indigenous nations to understand their perspectives and ensure we're making responsible choices for the future. We know a lot can change in the next 20 years. This is why our plan allows us to remain flexible and adapt to changes in electricity demand and adopt new technologies as they become available. Thanks again for providing your input. Our plan is now with the BC Utilities Commission for review. You can learn more and view the plan at bchydro.com/cleanpower2040.